Okay, we are going to start that your new topic, that amended CASB.
I'm going to again explain the rules and regulation which we are going to follow for the making of amended CASB. In this amended CASB, beta, we are going to take all the fault which is done by the CASB. It means if any type of problem is coming by the not entering in CASB, that problem we are going to solve by the amended CASB. Okay, beta? It's the same like a CASB. It's the same like a CASB. Single column CASB, beta? Like a single column CASB. Okay? We are taking the balance on debit side. True balance meaning. And then going to correct the all problem which is given in your question. As like that, if any type of problem like that, by that your income is decreased, so then you are entered on the debit side. By that your balance will increase, and any problem is coming by which your balance will increase, then present on the credit side, by which that balance will decrease. Okay, beta? So then just keep your mind increase and decrease of the balance of cash. Okay, beta? Only see the balance of cash flow. So first main problem is coming ki on the time of making of amended cash book, first you are going to see the question and make yourself well understand which head is going in amended cash book and other which heads is going on the bank reconciliation statement. Okay, beta? After that you can going to solve the question. So then for that, just keep in your mind all the fault that will done in cash book or all the problem that is coming by the cash book. As like that, if you are not entered anything in cash book, that will come in the amended cash book. If interest given by the bank but you are not entered in the cash book, that will put in the amended cash book. If any type of charge made by the bank but you are not entered, that will go on the amended cash book. It means all the problem, if the problem is coming by the cash book, that will show in a where? Amended cash book. Okay, beta? Now we are going to start one question. I think question number 22.
Yes.
22. Okay. First, clear your mind. The all head, all the problem, all the error which is coming by the cash book will show in the amended cash book, and the error or problem showing by the passbook, that will transfer into the bank reconciliation statement. Okay? Now, let's start the question.
On 31st March 2019, the cash book of Gopal disclosed a balance of 12,580.
12,580, okay? So like that. I think you all remember the cash book or not?
Yes.
Cash book, na? This is the debit side. And it's beta?
Credit side.
Clear? Amount column? Okay? Okay, start.
Check amounting to 80,000 had drawn on 25 March, of which check of 4,800 had cash before.
We are going to draw the check. And when we are going to draw the check, it is sure and certain that will enter in the cash book. But that is not entered in the passbook. It means this problem is related with the passbook. So that problem we are not taking amended cash book. If the problem is related with the cash book, then we are showing in amended cash book. It means this topic or this sentence or this transaction we are not taking in amended cash book. Okay, next.
Check got 18,000 were sent for collection out of which.
Again, this is again check sent for collection, that this problem is coming by the bank. So we are not going to take in this amended cash. Okay, beta? Next.
An amount of 5,000 paid directly into the merchant account by the customer was not
directly paid in the bank. It means bank enter, but you are not entered. You are means cash book. In the cash book, we are not entered this amount. Okay? So then there is problem of the whose? That problem for the cash book, beta. So then we are entered these things. It's clear or not? Where we are going to enter debit or credit, that is other things. First, clear your mind. what things we are going to take in amended cash flow. This ticket, this will show in amended cash flow. Okay, beta, go for next.
On 31st March, cash was deposited into bank 12,720, but the cashier debited the bank account with 12,270.
Okay, it means that is deposited in bank, but cashier entered wrong entry in cash flow. So that will take in where? In amended cash flow. Okay, beta, next.
Dividend collected by bank on.
Bank collect the dividend but not entered in the cash book. Again, problem is coming by the cash book, beta. That will enter where? In amended cash book. Okay, next.
300 is entered in the bank statement as bank charge. This was recorded as 200 in cash book.
300 recorded in bank, but you are recorded it. You are means cash book recorded 200. Again, the problem is with whom? With cash book. So then we are entered in the amended cash book. Clear? First, clear your mind to what things are, what head are all, which sentence we are taking for the amended cash book and all transactions we are going to take in the bank reconciliation statement. Okay, now start. Just ignore the first and second. Okay, because both is going on bank reconciliation statement. Start with the third. Clear, beta? Third.
An amount of 5,000 paid directly into the merchant account.
Directly deposit in bank. So then, bank balance will increase, beta. So we are going to increase. Increase means debit side. So to deposit amount, beta.
5,000.
Clear. Next.
On 31st March, cash was deposited into bank 12,720. But
12,720. Okay.
But the cashier debited the bank account with 12,270.
But you are entered
12,270.
Okay, beta. Needed this amount, but you are entered this amount. Difference, beta?
450.
Yes,
sir.
450 is problem. You are entered less amount, na? So then what? Add or less? You are entered this amount, beta. You have to enter this amount. But you are entered, it's a deposit. It's a deposit, beta. So you have to enter this amount, but you are going to enter this. So then less amount. So then what? Add or less? To wrongly amount. So next.
Dividend collected by bank on our behalf 517 does not appear in cash book.
Dividend collect by bank. It means bank balance will increase, but your balance will decrease, beta. So then add or less?
Add.
Amount?
Sir. 517.
Okay. Next.
300 is entered in the bank statement as bank charge.
300 entered in the bank statement and bank charge, but we are not going to enter. So bank balance will decrease, beta, but our balance is increased. So then what? Plus or minus? By bank charge. Amount, beta? 300. Okay, next.
This was recorded as 200.
No, this was recorded as 200, in cash book. Only 100. 300 is there, but 200 we are recorded, 100 we are not recorded, so only 100 we are going to record. It's clear, beta? Okay, total. Total of this amount, beta? By balance CD, the difference what is 18,500. Okay, 18,500. Came or not?
18,500.
Yes, 18,500. Oh, balance is this, beta? It's the total. Answer is this only. It's the total, beta. Answer is this only. Okay. After this, we are going to make the bank reconciliation statement with this balance. Just see. बैलेंस एज पर कैश बुक बेटा, इट्स अ बैलेंस ऑफ कैश बुक, यू आर गोइंग टू टेक दिस अमाउंट 18,500 प्लस एंड माइनस. ओके, देन आफ्टर दिस वी आर गोइंग टू सी दैट टू हेड्स दैट वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू टेक इन अ टाइम ऑफ मेकिंग ऑफ अमेंडेड कैश बुक, फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड. ओके, रीड फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड.
चेक अमाउंटिंग टू 18,000 वेयर ड्रॉन ऑन 25 मार्च ऑफ व्हिच चेक का 4,800 वेयर कैश बिफोर 31st मार्च.
ओनली 4,800 कैश बिफोर 31st मार्च. इट मींस अदर अमाउंट नॉट कैश. ओके, इट्स अ ड्रा, इट्स अ पेमेंट. पेमेंट मींस 18,000 वी आर गोइंग टू इशू. ड्रॉ इज द ना चेक इशूड बट नॉट प्रेजेंटेड फॉर पेमेंट. व्हाट डू यू दिस check issued but not presented for payment. Add or minus? Add or plus? Sorry, add or minus?
Sir,
add.
Yes, sir.
Which amount beta? This to collect, but difference amount is what? Difference?
Two things.
Difference amount is?
13,500.
Okay. Next.
Check for 18,000 were sent for collection, out of which check 8,200 were credited by the end of 31st March.
8,200 credited, others not credited. Then less? Sent for collection but not collected. Amount beta? Just tell the difference. Main amount is, total amount is? Tell me.
18,000.
No, second, na? 18 is missed, na? Second.
18,200. 18,000
and 82,000. Both are 18,000 is
only. Okay.
18,000 less 8,200. What amount is coming? Huh? 9,900? 9,800. Plus or minus? 9,800. Just check the SS number. This side 7, 1, and 3. And this side 9,800. What amount is coming? Difference amount is?
23,500.
20?
23,500.
It's coming or not? Check it. I think one more is there, na? 1,1700 more is there. I think in first question.
Yes,
you are not ready. Yes,
sir.
Others books, see 1700 more, what is there or not? One, two, three, four, five, six, six, head is there, na? In every book, 17 is not there. But I think it's old book. Anyone have the old book?
Yes.
17 is there or not? Answer is what?
this to came na usse bata rahi hai
16,8200 was credited by Kelly
after is the na account ये कहाँ है 8,200 बेटा दिस इज आफ्टर इट्स नॉट बिफोर इन न्यू बुक ओके बेटा इन न्यू बुक इन ओल्ड बुक वन मोर हेड इज देयर वन चेंज इज देयर इन न्यू एंड ओल्ड बुक इन ओल्ड बुक दे आर गिवन 18,000 वल्ली सेंड 16,000 एंड इन दिस 16,000 8,000 समथिंग कलेक्टेड ओके बेटा न्यू बुक दे आर डायरेक्टली गिवन 18,000 and 8,200 credited after the debit. It means problem with this 8,200. Okay, beta? So here just write the 8,200. Okay? And one more head is given in the old book, 1700 related with the 1700. That is not given in your new book. Okay? Now check SI is coming or not. Check it fast. 5 23
yes
sir came yes. Only change in a question answer is same clear do it fast then we are going for the next question fast yes first we are going to make this okay beta amended cash book and then bank reconciliation step clear कृष्ण बाबू कितना टाइम हुआ
17 मिनट
बहुत बड़ा हो जाएगा